Good news tonight about a dog abandoned at the Hollywood Police Department. Tonight, the aptly named Hollywood is back at Glimmer of Life Dog Rescue after surgery on Monday. Hollywood will recover from the procedure there. Rescuers then hope they'll find him a great home. As CBS 4 News told you exclusively, the dog was dropped off at the Hollywood Police Department over the weekend and was found suffering from kidney stones and a blood infection. If you'd like to help with his medical expenses or perhaps give him a forever home, go to our website. CBSMiami.com.